Tonight, the Powerball jackpot is at its second largest size ever. This after no one won yesterday's drawing. Watch Fox News reporter Ivory Hecker live in studio tonight with more. Ivory, the jackpot, $550 million today. That is a lot of money.
Daryl, it sure is. And hey, I've got my ticket. Experts say an increased number of first-time buyers, like myself, is what's really causing the size of the jackpot to snowball the bigger it gets. Those extra high ticket sales helped it go from $360 million last night to million today. $550 million today. The jackpot will likely be even larger by the next drawing on Saturday.
Is your Powerball lucky ticket?
It's the winner, right?
It's the winner one, yes, ma'am.
Convenience stores were abuzz Thursday with people trying for a shot at more than $500 million.
There's just signs everywhere. It's $550 million, it's kind of hard not to miss.
The jackpot grew throughout the day, now standing just $37 million short of the all-time largest Powerball jackpot, which was won in November 2012. A winner of the current jackpot would walk away with a $350 million lump sum payment.
So I pay off my loans, talk to someone about what to do about investing it, and then take a well-deserved vacation with all my family and friends first.
Some people going to their lucky locations for their ticket.
Some of our players think that some of the locations are luckier than others.
So I was passing by and I was like, well, I won that scratch off, so I might as well stop here and get a Powerball ticket.
This guy won twice in one day.
We got Mega Million 250, we got a Powerball for $2 million, and we got all these right there for $3,000, $5,000,
$75,000. They say they were lucky store. Actually, no matter where you buy the ticket, your odds of winning the prize are 1 in 175 million. If you do win, experts say be sure your ticket is signed. Put it in a very secure place, and before you do go to get your money, be sure to contact an attorney or a financial planner, because $550 million is life-changing, and you have to be prepared for it. You do have 180 days to claim the money, so you will have time to get all those ducks in a row, Daryl.
Yeah, thanks for letting me know what I have to do when I win. Ivory, thank you so much.